Good morning, everyone. I hope you're having a great morning so far and that your week has been great. We made it to Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday, and we're going to go on an adventure tomorrow, so be prepared. Today, we're going to act like animals. So are you ready to do that with me? We've been doing lots of animal sounds and seeing what animals look like. Now let's act like them, okay? This book is called From Head to Toe by Eric Carle. So if you have it, go ahead and read along with me. From head to toe. I am a penguin. I can turn my head. Can you do it? Can you turn your head? I can do it. We can also waddle like penguins. Can you waddle? I am a giraffe. I can bend my neck. Can you do it? Can you bend your neck? Go side to side. Side to side. I can do it. I am a buffalo. I raise my shoulders. Can you do it? Can you go like, ooh, ooh, like a buffalo? I am a monkey and I wave my arms. Can you do it? Can you wave your arms like a monkey and go, ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. That one's really fun, huh? I am a seal. I clap my hands. Can you do it? Can you clap your hands? Show me how you clap your hands. Go clap, 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 like a seal. And they go, arr, arr, arr. That's so much fun. I know you can clap your hands. I am a gorilla, and I thump my chest. Can you do it? Look at what our friend is doing. Can you do it? Go, ooh, like that. We're a gorilla. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I am a cat and I arch my back. Can you do it? This is easy to do on your hands and knees. Lift your back up. Do you remember what a cat says? Meow. I am a crocodile and I wiggle my hips. Can you do it? Can you wiggle? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I can do it. I am a camel and I bend my knees. Can you do it? Look how he's bending his knees. You go, ooh, bend, bend, bend. I am a donkey and I kick my legs. Can you do it? Who can kick your legs? Go kick, kick, kick. I am an elephant and I stomp my feet. Can you do it? You stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. That's always fun. That's all the animals we got to see today, but look at the beautiful colors. Which one was your favorite? I like acting like a monkey. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah. Also, I have a fun activity to show you today. And it includes, you could use like a tissue paper box. We used a rubber gloves box here, tissue paper box, and then you make your little lion face out of paper, whatever you have at home. And you make a little hole. And the goal is to get the stuff into the lion's mouth. Here we just crumbled up some paper. But you can find little balls, little toys, little fruits and vegetables, whatever you have in your house. And you can try and make it in the lion's mouth. Now you can make it harder by throwing it. Oh, I made it. Yeah. Or you could just put it in the mouth. I know that's hard work for some of you little babies, okay? Isn't that so much fun? But we could keep feeding the lion. Oh, look at his mouth is getting full. Well, he's all done. Is that what happens when you eat food too? You become all done at one point, huh? All right, so be prepared for tomorrow to go on a safari with us, okay? Tomorrow, if you'd like, dress up as your favorite animal or wear your favorite animal print, whatever you would like to do. And we're gonna act like our favorite animals, okay? I will see you all tomorrow. Enjoy the beautiful weather, okay? Have a good day. Bye.